here we are, Lev and Sarah on a bus.
We're going to Haifa. It could take, according to Ron, anywhere between 1.5 and 3 hours.
4 hours maximum. 4 hours maximum. Hopefully we'll get there by 6 p.m.
All depends on traffic at 7 in the morning. We'll be seeing butterflies copulating,
but
so
we will
that
be seeing,
should be a bonus.
So this is not, this video is not for young children. There will be butterflies copulating.
Yes. Please close their eyes if you do have young children watching this. We're not sure they can handle it.
You don't have to go, but if you want, we go in the decade. Because the cave is mucho sababa. I love caves. And flowers, truly everything. If the weather, Hamsa, Hamsa, Hamastins, Antri, Hamsa, will stay as it is, unbelievable day. If it's raining, we'll get out of there.
So this is my last trip in Israel. And I don't even know where we're going. I think we're going to Haifa. And we're gonna go see some things. Maybe take a few pictures. And I don't know. I'm really sad I'm leaving, but I'm really excited to be with everyone for the last trip. And Lev and I have the same glasses, see? Oh, see, these are his glasses. Toskis. Yalla.
הטובה, הירוקה, בן לוי, פישי הגדול.
קום והתהלך בארץ, בתרמין ובמגן, ובדי תפגוש בדרך, שוב את ארץ ישראל, יחבקו אותך דרכיה, של הארץ הטובה, היא תיקח אותך אליה, כמו אליה.
We just got off the bus, it's already phenom.
I will tell you a little bit about Rothschild. Extremely important in the very, very early days of Zionism, like Jews coming back here. Actually, the Rothschild, James Rothschild, he saved the very, very first villages that were established here in the 1880s, 1890s, all over here. Unbelievably important. This is a private mansion. These gardens actually belong to the Rothschild Fund. Unbelievably beautiful. We'll go around, Rothschild himself is buried here, we'll visit the area.
יצאנו צפונה לנופיה היפים של ראש פינה ומטולה, לראות את חופיה של אטליטה יפה. עברנו דרך בתי הזיקוק של מפרץ חיפה, ואז ירדנו דרומה אל הנגב המוזב לנשום אוויר צח באזור רמת חובב. מזבלות לא חוקיות שהוקמו בקומבינה לא הפריעו בדרך לקסטינה.
Hey guys, Sarah calling. We are about to go into the burial site of Lord Rothschild. As you can see, it's right through there. They're standing out. There are supposed to be frogs in here, but there aren't any right now. We heard one, and my lovely roommate Rebbe thought it was a duck. It's not. Call you later.
Was he a good Jew? Did he give a lot? We don't know. We can't ask him. But as far as everyone knows, he did.
Carmel Mountain, Haifa, on top of the ridge that way. So beautiful. This is all limestone and dolomite. You can see the collapsed caves all over. There are dozens, actually hundreds of caves all over because the limestone is karst. We'll talk about it a little bit later. We'll go to one of these caves. Endless findings. I will tell you a little bit later. Findings of ancient cultures from the anthropological point of view. You can't even imagine the Carmel is on the map of the history of humankind. Crazy things are here. Look, unbelievable. Everything is natural. No stupid planted pine trees. No. This is all natural.
We are starting our hike up the Carmel Mountain. You are required to have 1.5 liters of water and a hat to continue on our journey with us.
It is month 5 and I still refuse to provide a hat for myself. This always ends up with hilarious and embarrassing results and I never learn.
No, it doesn't get any more ornate than this. Got the hat on, the big Jewish flag, and some shoes that are definitely not appropriate. Did you see these? Down here? Oh yeah.
See the soles of those things?
Oh yeah.
טוב על יפת עיניים לנו יש בארץ ישראל וילד טוב ירושלים או מפילל וממילל.
So we're walking through mud and dirt. It rained the other day, so my shoes will not be coming back to the United States with me. They will be left as a gift to Canaret. She can. Oh my God. Oh no. This is literally. Remember when a few months ago, if you remember, if you are a fan of the videos, we walked through Syrian sewage. And I remember saying, and we are climbing, we're climbing through Syrian sewage. Now, we're walking through like horse crap. The smell
natural.
Is natural. The manure is natural. My vomit later will also be, Rebbe, over here, will also be natural. Peace out.
We are still on top of the mountain.
Great.
But we're eating lunch now.
We've made it to the top with minor incidents, accidents, minor falling.
Only one.
Only one, really. Well, that's why it's minor.
Julie, the Carmel Mountain. Hey, everything is natural. The pine tree, like the Jerusalem pine tree, the only natural pine tree in Israel, naturally growing olive trees, oaks and pistachios, everything. And even the strip of coast here is special. Out of the 2,829 different species of plants in Israel, about 30 live only on the Carmel Ridge, and there are some that live only on the strip of, on the plain down here between us and the Mediterranean Sea over there.
בינינו יש מקום בארץ ישראל מן הצרות שלו עלינו.
Hey guys, we just finished our hike on the Carmel Mountain and we're back on the bus. Some of us are heading to Haifa University so we can spend a night or two
studying at the university. I'm just stopping.
The rest of you are going back to Ashdod.
Yes.
Where we'll all part ways. It'll be a very emotional time for most of us.
Not really, it's only for a day or two. Some of us are just more emotional than others.
Love has no heart.
I have no heart and I have no soul. Have a good day.